Video this morning of an overnight fire in Queens that's left one person in critical condition. It broke out on the second floor of a residential structure on 18th Avenue in Flushing. More than 60 fire personnel were called to the scene between 4 and 5 this morning. No firefighters were injured, and the cause has not been determined.